Here's a tip even experienced fly fishers don't know about. The easy way to thread your line on your rod when you're getting set up in the morning. I'm here on beautiful whitetop Laurel. Now it's time to go catch a fish. Gotta get my line rigged up. And a lot of guys will grab the tippet end and try and thread that through the guides. Instead, double over your fly line and run that up through the guides. And it's a whole lot easier. There you go, a quickie.